Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification after I download the iOS 15.2 in my iPhone SE, and it shows unable to install update. An error occurred installing iOS 15.2. So if I try to press retry option, this message again and again occurring. So how to fix this issue? So let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method to fix this error is just open your settings menu and then locate general settings and click to open it. So here I try to access iPhone storage and then check it. If your device at least have a free space of 5 GB, and this is mandatory one. So anyway, once you check it, here you can locate the app name called software update and click to open it. So now we can press delete update. So once you've done these processes and one time check your device date and time settings if it is set to correct or not. So friends, always enable this option set automatically. So once you check your date and time settings, so next one time sign out your existing connected Apple ID. So by simply go to the settings homepage section and then tap your Apple ID and scroll down and finally click to sign out, and it asks for my Apple ID, so you can complete this step. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window and one time restart your iPhone. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to connect my mobile into Wi-Fi network. So after the connection is made successfully, and one more time, I try to install that iOS 15.2 update. But it asks for the download process, so you can click to proceed and wait for a few seconds. And the downloading process is going on. But friends, now this time you can see this update is starts to installing. So now this time it does not shows that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.